大家好，我是黑瞳谷歌啊。上一集这个 Sam 和这个 BB 连接以后，好像触发了某种奇怪的记忆。
Sam, I thought I told you Dooms and BBs were a dangerous combination. Huh, perhaps a shower is in order. You're still covered in chiralium. Don't want the president to see you like that.
The hell are you talking about? She's dead.
You're upset. Is this about BB-28?
Go fuck yourself. I'm not your errand boy.
Well, in any event, it seems it owes you its life.
No, we owe the kid our lives. You too.
As you say, I shall look after it. Give my regards to the president.
It's almost time to go, Sam. Here. It's a dream catcher. Wear it when you sleep, and I'll keep the nightmares away. I'll always be with you.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. There's a private room set aside for your use. Bridges perk. Take a moment to clean up, wash all that chiralium off, then come to the president's office.
啊，现在呢，我们可以在这个休息室里面啊，进行一些互动性质的操作啊。我们每推进一点主线呢，在右边的这个桌子上就会给我们更新一个跟刚才剧情相关的一个这个冰人的这个玩具。然后这是小岛的私货啊，这个小岛的作品，游戏作品里面都会有类似这种，哎，夹入这种硬广告的元素啊。我记得夹广告最多的应该是合金装备和平行者，广告超级多啊，但是都还是软性的啊，这个不像这次的这个死亡搁浅这么硬啊，直接就拿出来摆在这儿了。虽然说是广告，但是好像说法有说也这些也都是小岛自己喜欢的东西。目前虽然说是能进行互动，但是大部分还不能查看，我们还是按照他的要求先洗个澡。
You did well, Sam. Thank you. Bridget may no longer be with us, but her legacy has a chance to live on. Sam, listen to me. America, Reconstructionism, her dream isn't dead.
I don't want to hear it.
This is the face of our new hope, our new America.
My mother may be gone, but I'm here. And you, Sam? You're here too.
Been 10 years since you saw each other, right? And in all that time, she hasn't aged a day.
He knows why. My body's still on the beach. I don't get to grow older. But you do, Sam. You look good.
So you're serious then about reconnecting everyone and everything?
Someone has to succeed Bridget, Sam. More importantly, someone has to carry on her legacy and see our country rebuilt. Samantha America Strand, our new president. A new beginning for our people, for our nation. Under Emily's leadership, we'll reestablish the UCA, the United Cities of America. This is how we'll rebuild our country. But we'll need your help to do it, Sam.
No, I'm through with this. I said my goodbyes to all of you when I said them to Bridget.
We never forgot about you, Sam. You ran away. You cut us off.
Emily put together an expedition. The best of Bridges won and went west.
I led them past craters in BT territory. I kept them safe while they searched for survivors.
Never once missed a BT. Saw him coming a mile away.
We convinced community after community to join the UCA, and we left behind our own people to help them. It took us 3 years, but we managed to make it all the way to Edgenaut City.
All the way to the Pacific. Jesus.
Yeah, but then everything went to hell. The team was wiped out, and Emily was taken.
Taken?
I'm not being kept in a cell or anything like that. I'm allowed to use their facilities and to speak with you whenever I want. I just can't leave the city.
It's all to safeguard the continued independence of Edgenaut City. That's what our keepers are saying, at least. They want the UCA to leave him be. Emily's their insurance policy in case we don't.
Who are these assholes again?
Homo Demons. Militant separatist group. They run Edgenaut City.
I've heard of them. Bunch of terrorists who go around towns killing people and leaving craters.
Right. Nothing's off limits for them. Not even engineering void outs.
You think the suicide that took out Central Knot was one of theirs?
Could be. They're extremists like the demons everywhere, plotting in the shadows. They're decentralized by nature. No one organization to rule them all. Just a common ideology.
I know not everyone shares our vision for the future. If we Americans don't come together again, humanity won't survive. I carried my mother's message to people all across the country. But not everyone was willing to accept it.
More than a few would rather stay isolated, keep to themselves, go it alone. Like you, Sam. They think that America can only be rebuilt by force, by men who tell them what to do, who take away their freedom and put them in shackles.
What'd you put on me, huh? You know better than the demons. Just another kind of cult.
They're not shackles, Sam. They're a symbol of our bonds. That's what we need right now. Not to stand apart, but to come together, to form chiral knots and reconnect.
Sam, we want you to go west and finish what Emily started. The people she left behind have been hard at work, setting up chiral network terminals. But these terminals are still isolated. We need you to bring them online. And for that, you'll need a qubit. This contains all the necessary security and operations protocols to integrate a terminal into the chiral web. Take the qubit west, Sam, and reconnect the people of our great nation. And when you get to Edgenot City, find Emily and bring her home.
After that, I'll take over the presidency and carry on Mother's work to save the country.
This was Bridget's dying wish. This is how we'll move forward.
Please, Sam. We need you.
I'm Sam Porter Bridges now. I'm not a Strand. Hell, I'm not even part of this outfit. You all saw to that. I'm not getting involved with you or anyone else ever again.
Wait!
See? It's like I'm not even here. Same as it ever was.
Sam! Sam! Hold on. Stop! Listen to me. America needs you. Both of you.
Yeah, covering the world in cable didn't bring an end to war and suffering. Don't act surprised when it all comes apart if you try to do it again. Round and round it goes. Connect, reconnect, it's not that simple.
All right, Sam. Just take it easy. I get it. You don't have to commit to anything now. Why not get some rest?
Good idea. We all need our sleep. Leave it too long and you're liable to reconnect with the other side. The necessary maintenance has been completed. Various adjustments and fine-tuning for your benefit. You can use it again. For once, it would seem that Dooms and BBs are a good combination. Or perhaps the two of you have something of an affinity for one another.
Sam. Listen. You are Sam Strand.
No, not. Not anymore. My name is Sam Porter Bridges.
It's a funny word, strand. A strand is part of a rope or bond, while stranding means being washed up on the shore. And being stranded is when you can't go home. I'm stranded now, Sam. Here on the shore of the Pacific. Bond still holds. You're free, but we're still connected. Don't tell me we're not. Thank you. I'll be waiting for you.
Sam, this is Di Hartman. You were out like a log. Must have been beat. Private rooms come with all the basic amenities. Shower, toilet, etc. Drop in when you need to rest. Inspect your gear, review info, or whatever else. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our staff. But before you do, why not check things out for yourself? See how Bridges operates these days.
这里其实就是互动的小环节啊，那个 Sam 可以在完成任务的期间可以在这里进行休息。
Sam, Hartman here. Researcher devoted to uncovering the secrets of the beaches and the Death Stranding, as well as those of Dooms and Repatriates. When you relieve yourself, a certain amount of chiral matter is flushed from your system. Chiral matter can adversely affect hormone secretion and nervous function.There's a correlation between exposure and the development of phobias, as well as, in extreme cases, violent and suicidal impulses. Chiralium contamination has even been postulated as a trigger for the onset of dooms. Allow me to collect a sample of your excretions for my studies. They provide a non-invasive means to monitor your exposure to chiralium and your overall health.
这个新人似乎是这个研究这些方面的事情的专家啊，他每次都可以跟我们说好多，虽然我们还没有见过面。这个新人在这个宣传阶段就也给我们介绍过，说是他每天就是每隔21分钟要让自己死亡，心脏停跳啊3分钟啊，他每天要死60次，但是他死后呢又会通过这个心脏起搏器，然后又再次复苏。哎，这个设定挺神奇的，我当时也是在想，新人他这样做是个什么样的人，他为什么要这样做啊。我们第一次使用这些设施我们都完整的看一遍啊，这个奴哥屎尿屁是个什么样子，就还有个洗澡啊，我们这个就看这一次啊，以后的话也不会有什么额外的彩蛋啊，这些过场这种的话全都是可以跳过的，所以说我们这个就看这一次啊，有一些有彩蛋的那种啊，我们可以多看一看。我应该其实也不方便于把所有的都演示出来，因为有的是有触发几率的啊，我们就给大家讲讲啊，一般是怎么触发啊。除了从各个角度观察奴哥啊，你对他身体的头部、胸口和这个腿部进行这个按住右摇杆键，然后呢在通过不同的角度的话，它都会有不同的这种互动的动作啊，互动性是这个小岛的一个特色啊，它经常会在它的游戏里面哎增加各种各样的这种互动元素，就是游戏里面的这些人物啊，或者说是场景啊，会根据你做出的啊一些操作来做出一些特定的反应啊，意想不到的反应。哎，这个头部啊、胸口啊、这个腿部和足部啊，都是有一些互动的啊，不同的角度都会有。观察脚步就会有这样打拍子，然后观察腿部一脸嫌弃的给你看裆部，要是看久了 你们期待的就是这个吧，被奴哥打一拳。然后这个引用魔爪的话，可以恢复额外的这个体力值，哎，一次恢复10%啊，最多恢复25%，本来是4格体力，哎，变成5格，哎，这样。然后还有就是这个梳洗台啊，可以照镜子，照镜子的时候还有这个抓拍的这个功能，抓拍的时机，如果说是抓拍的好的话，一些特殊动作抓拍好的话，这个 BB 还会给你点赞。最多好像是45个赞啊，如果你抓的时机最好的话是45个赞，如果说是这个不经常用这个的话，哎 ，BB 还会给你这个多次这样拍照的话，他还会多给你点一些赞，哎，就是这种有些动作瞬间啊，你要是拍到的话，哎 ，BB 就会给你点大量的赞。跟 BB 也有这个互动元素啊，我们看一看，啊，这里还有好多是要新给我们讲解的。
Sam, this is Deadman. I calibrated your BB based on physiological data we collected from you earlier. It's still just the best guess, though. After you take it out for a spin, we can check if you're in sync and tweak the BB sensitivity as needed.
其实这期虽然说是剧情多啊，但是剧情大部分的信息集中在对话上啊，对话上面大家也都是听到了，在演出方面的这些有些动作啊，这个场景的细节呢，其实需要点的地方相对要少一点啊，相对前面的时候要少一点，但还是有。然后还有旁边这些服装啊，红色的、橙色的，还有这个白色的。
Hey there, believe we've met.I oversee delivery operations as well as maintenance and repairs. Nice to have you on board. I'm Mama, in case I didn't mention it before. Those there are strands. Not just used for packing, by the way, but for identification too. Take a closer look and you'll see. See the red there? That's your blood.
啊，他说那个绳索上面的那个红色的那部分线是用沾了他的血来编织的，哎，总之就是这个绳子上是有 Sam 的血的，啊，再不就是旁边的这个服装，这个服装就是我们专用的这个派送员用的服装。
This case will remove any chiral matter still clinging to your suit. Speaking of suits, blue is for delivery personnel, red for medical, orange for corpse disposal, and black for security.
啊，他告诉我们关于服装以颜色来这个确认这个职责的这个，但是我们这一点其实用不上。然后这个服装可以定制颜色，但是这个颜色需要我们完成任务，哎，把这个节点的这个等级刷起来之后才会解锁啊。现在是能选择的颜色会比较有限。啊，那么休息室差不多。能查看的东西目前就先是这些啊，后面还会定制背包呀，还有很多东西啊，终端机我们还没有看。
With that terminal there, you can browse the bridge's database, which has info on a range of subjects. You don't have clearance for everything, but there's still plenty you might find informative.
啊，这个终端机还有就是镣铐里边可以查看的这个数据里，邮件。还有就是这个访谈，这两个里面，是最重要的信息，其他的不看没关系，但是这两个一定要看。日志表示是最近的一些信息的通知啊，提示你之前错过了，可以回头刚才发生了什么事可以看一眼，比如说谁给你点了多少个赞呀，什么设施刚损坏呀，什么的可以查看。然后就是提醒小贴士这个的，提醒这个东西特别多啊，但是只有你遇到某些游戏当中公关或者说什么遇到困难或者出现状况的时候，哎，它才会对应的提示你。我觉得这点做得特别好，就是它不会一股脑的把各种各样的游戏方法什么什么的都直接一股脑塞给你啊。这个互动的内容，这些怎么样进行互动的话，可以自己多尝试不同的角度查看。
Well, have you had a chance to think it over? Chock full of Chirellium, but safe for you Dooms guys to wear. That's all you'll need to go forth and reconnect the world. To make us whole again.
I'm a porter. I don't care about connecting anything. Or making knots.But I'll do what I have to help Amelie out.
Sam 虽然说是对什么重建美国一点都不感兴趣，但是他也是为了救 Emily 他才答应的。
Listen up, Sam. The terminals Emily's people built in the towns and cities they pass through on their journey west are called knots. The infrastructure's there, but the Cairo network is offline. Right now, it's only capable of transmitting voice communications, sometimes wired.Sometimes wireless, and a small amount of data. So, unless the necessary data stored on site, our chirograms won't show up. Emily and the other Bridges members you've seen around the place are grams generated with local data, in case you didn't know. Anyway, all you've got to do is find the knot, connect your Cupid, and bring Cairo communications online.Once you connect it to the terminal, you'll be able to initiate zero-time massive data transmission with the UCA network. And just like that, you'll reconnect us not only to each other, but to our past. All the lost and fragmented junk data will be compiled and restored, like bringing a dinosaur back to life from a fossil.4.6 billion years of history on Earth. All the wisdom and knowledge we lost since the Death Stranding will be ours again. And that, my friend, is how we'll beat this thing. Once you establish Cairo communications, generating grams won't be an issue. You'll also be able to use Cairo printers.Won't be long before we're able to send all kinds of things through the wire.
Except anything original. Or that's got a soul. Nothing real. Just copies.
True. Which is why we'll still need porters like you. Before and after we're made whole, we'll need men in the middle.
No rest for the wicked, huh?
Yeah, well, idle hands and all that. We'll give you the details at the dispatch terminal. Make sure you check it upstairs. Drop's waiting up there, too.
These shoes look like they've done some serious miles. Shall I dispose of them?
Wait. Hold on. There's something I want you to look into. My blood seemed to set those things off. Happened more than once.
Set them off? How do you mean?
I don't know. You took my blood, didn't you? You tell me.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
每次 从这个升降机出来登场的这个 CG 啊，如果说是没有特殊的内容的话，我们以后也都是都跳过，因为每次也都是一样的啊，都是可以快速跳过的。
Sam, this is Die Hardman. Your current objective is to extend the Cairo network from here to Portnot City. But don't think you can make a beeline straight for it. Signal won't carry that far. To cover the distance, we need to utilize knots. Think of it like tying ropes together to make a longer rope.The first of these knots is a bridge's way station. Go ahead and take a look at the order. Deliver whatever they need and connect the Cupid.
啊，这将是我们的第一次要完成的第一个正式的一个接单的一个任务啊。把这个订单要求的货物送到这个指定的节点啊，然后呢，顺便把这个节点哎连上这个开罗尔网络。Critical to your success. Make sure to review them before getting underway.啊，有这个订单概要啊，大部分的时候其实是不需要看的，但是其实这个订单里头啊，这个里面的货物呢都是会有一个详细说明，这个货物是干什么用的啊。当然你也可以不在乎它是什么，你只要安全送到就可以，但是你也可以看看，会增加你的游戏体验。
should help with the steeper inclines, and the ladder will also make a halfway decent bridge if you need to cross a river. Right now, I figure you're thinking about how you want to handle this order.
啊，这个任务的时候我们还不能自己造装备啊，但是他刚开始会直接附赠给我们一些梯子和足够的这个绳索啊，啊四把梯子一个这个绳索，然后带的是这个催产素啊，健脑药啊，其实是催产素。这个催产素为什么要送是催产素呢？后面会有这个文本的解释啊。我们先专注在这个任务上啊，这看起来是从 A 点到 B 点两点一线的送货啊，这样我们一个人把一个货物装，但是等到。最后你玩到这个深度玩下去以后，你一个人就是一支远征队，一个人就是一个物流公司，你的这个规划和这个建设啊，这个规划能力强的话，你甚至可以一个人在一次的这个路线完成中啊，完成大量的任务啊，获取这个做在一次很短的时间内做很多很多的事情。
Messages, warnings, words of encouragement, whatever comes to mind.
哎，留下各种各样的告示牌啊，但是这告示牌别人要不要看就是别人的事情。这告示牌呢，有这个也是可以设定只看到自己的，哎，可以或者说是看到别人，但是不看到会有剧透影响的啊，这之类的。告示牌能选择的这个类型是有限的啊，不是说你想写什么就写什么啊，只能写这个他给定的。我们可以看一下地形，我们要往西北的这个节点，然后呢要越过一个山脉，最短的路线是这样一条线，但是呢需要翻山，我们之前也说过啊，最短的路线往往也不一定是最快的路线。实际上这个虽然说是翻山徒步是可以走过去的，但是以后会走车的话运量会更多啊，速度也会更快，所以我们可以探索一条直接去探索一条能让车走过的路。
Got what it takes to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridges IDs for easy tracking. And your Odradek is equipped with a scanner that might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying, but that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
哎，总之呢，就是旁边我们扫描或者说是在路途中经常可以发现一些散落的货物，这些呢只能就是像是一些随机性的给你这个增加额外分数的东西，里面是什么或者说是它重不重要呢，其实都不是很重要，但是呢它上面会标记这个写出来，哎，它是原本是要送到哪里去的，如果你把它捡到送过去的话。哎，他说每一个包裹都是一个承诺，指望着我们送到啊，就是那些遗落的包裹，我们要是替他们送到的话，也是可以获得这个很多赞的。有的时候呢，这个遗落的包裹获得的赞会比这个直接完成的订单任务还要多。所以说，如果一趟路的时候你身上有足够的容量的话，可以捡一些一起送到。
Sam, remember that prolonged exposure to timefall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to.
啊，我们现在的路线是绕开这个山脉，然后走一条一般来说车可以方便走的路啊， 但是从这边绕的话会有 BT， 看与 Sam 打起了冷战啊，就表示这附近有这个 BT， 开罗尔浓度突然上升，他可以感觉到，然后哎标记个这个告示牌表示这个区域有 BT。 但是这个标记牌实际上的用途是这样的，我现在这次来到这里，只要有开始有 BT 哎这种前兆的时候，我就立个告示牌，等到我多次经过这里每次都立下的话，我差不多就大概能把这个 BT 的范围标记出来，然后我以后再经过这里的话，我就可以规划出路线，知道怎么样走能避开，从哪里走可以避开这个有 BT 的这一大片区域啊。你看旁边这个货箱啊，上面还会标记出如果把它送到的话会大约获得多少赞。我们尽量贴着左侧一点，然后离 BT 远一点的方向走，这样我们说过是为了给这个以后走车的时候开一条路，我们走过的路呢会留下足迹啊，下次走的时候就会是一条痕迹啊，就便于下次再走，所以我们尽量不要走错，走探索出一条安全可靠的路线，把这些 BT 都绕开。他开始追我们了，但是我们基本上已经离开他们的区域了啊，因为我对这里比较熟啊。看这个探测器是朝向我们背后的，他们没有再追过来。这里没有办法进行二段跳，是因为在靠近河边缘的时候的石子地形呢，我们没有办法加速跑，没有办法加速跑就没有办法进行二段跳。虽然看起来现在的现状是非常的糟糕啊，什么都没有，整个世界这个分崩离析，但是还是要努力寻求转机啊。现在能做的事情就是我们现在在做的，哎，逐步的这个送货，然后拓展这个开罗尔网络啊，这个寻找各种各样的道路啊，将各个这个人们联系起来。虽然说是我们尽量走正确啊，但是一次道路呢不能决定以后所有的路都一定要从这里走啊，这次走完下次在探索的时候可能走到这里，哎，发现这里不太好走，哎，可以绕一绕走走其他的地方都可以尝试，然后哎越这样的话路就会越走越顺，第一次走可能还不太容易注意到这一点啊。小心滑倒的时候赶紧按住这个 L2 和 R2 平衡，然后不要滑落太多以免撞坏货物。我们没有用到这个梯子和绳索啊，因为原本的话直接走直线，因为这个游戏设计的时候肯定想到玩家一般会哎选择路线的话肯定是两点之间线段最短嘛，然后可能就会直接去翻山，他就提供了梯子和绳索，但实际上我们为了长远的打算啊，就像我之前说的，我们直接以一个老司机的方式来完成这些任务。好，那这里就到达了这个目的地点，它是怎么样接上开罗尔网络的可以看一看。我们这次就先完成一个任务，下集的话就是主要都是在完成任务了啊，剧情相对就会少一些，我讲的东西讲的话也会多一些，好玩的东西也会多一些。
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization or the UCA or us. The oxytocin will take the edge off and that'll be a big helpWon't be long before we're back on track. You may have a look. This is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope. Second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead. Caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time, but... The second team was meant to bring the Cupid. They were gonna connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years! And they sent us one guy who... Shit, shit, shit! Tell me you brought more than the oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You... really? So it's true. I finally got it working. Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid.
这样就一下接入了这个开罗尔网络。这个开罗尔网络是怎么一个工作原理啊？我们到以后他给我们解释了更多信息的时候，我们再看一看。我觉得还是随着游戏的节奏哎来揭开这些东西比较好，也不要我擅自就提早就说比较好。
Capital Not City confirmed. It's really happening. Just like Amelie promised. We can finally do what we came here to do. Hey, you're headed west, right?Gonna be a lot of people happy to see you. I guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. Me, I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the road. There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thank you, Sam. By bringing that way station into the Cairo network, you've put it in direct contact with those of us back here in Capital Knot City.
Right. What's next?
West of the way station are a couple of structures our previous expedition put in place. And beyond them is your next destination, Port Knot City. It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot.But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're looking at using a distribution center and a power station, as to which you should head for first. Start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
那么接单送货的这个任务我们就留到下一集啊，我们这一期的节目就先到这里，谢谢大家的观看，大家拜拜。那么接下来又到了我们的前情的这个关键点提醒的这个时间啊，我还没有想清楚这个环节应该叫起什么名字啊，不过还是那句，这个剧透敏感成员请立即撤离啊。这一集大部分的内容都是在对话啊，主要的信息点也是围绕在对话中啊。对话只要大家都仔细看了，其实没有什么，但是我就稍微提几点，就比较容易被忽视的事情。就比如说 Sam 这里说他已经跟 Bridget 断绝关系啊，分道扬镳啊，那就是以前有关系。然后就是 Sam 这里说的这段话啊，就是肯定是跟这个他们之间过去是有恩怨的，跟这个 Bridges 的这个组织，哎，还有就是他这个养母过去是应该是有什么恩怨的，有发生过什么事。然后就是 Sam 在这个梦境当中遇见 Emily 的时候啊，这一幕的时候看见了这一个红红的这么一个星球啊，这场景一片红色。然后就是当我们来到第一个节点的时候，这里他在这里居然我们走感觉没有离多远的路，他这里居然说他在这里憋了三年没有出过门，就说明实际上当时的环境其实还是非常严峻的。再一个就是又一次提到了这个三年，不过感觉门外面就那么几步路啊，穿过了，虽然说是穿过了 BT， 但是翻个山应该也没有多难的事情，但是他居然在这里憋了三年。行吧，那么我们这一期的内容就先到这里，谢谢大家的观看，大家拜拜。